Welcome to Dangerous Travels. I am Kiara. This is Travel Day 1, where we will be leaving from Spokane, Washington at 9:15 a.m.
The whole time?
She's jealous too.
Not focused.
Before, this is all before how we look.
Yeah. After we'll be so exhausted and crazy.
Before, and then we'll probably won't be talking to each other after.
We're not gonna be going to Pampanga. See, it's so uncomfortable when you know that there's a video, you know? So...
That's for making us uncomfortable.
So, the whole day, we can spend all day in Korea. So we can go to, I don't know, Little Italy. We have Little Italy there.
And
one of the malls.
One of the biggest
Manila
malls.
Has the
oh my God, it's huge.
The three biggest malls in the whole world.
It's huge. Just to look at it. And then we go to our dad's world buffet where like miles of food, different kinds of food. You cannot eat at all.
And the duck egg.
Huh?
And the duck egg.
Yeah, I can't do the duck egg.
You have to get the duck egg on the vendors on the road.
I can't do the duck egg.
Who's going to be the first one to get Montezuma's revenge?
Not I.
Hopefully it's Freddy. Or her.
Hi there, everybody. Welcome to this adventure of a half of.
And who's not going to get Montezuma's revenge?
I'm not.
You're not.
You like the babies in it. I like that there's no baby in it. It's by numbers. There's the lowest number is without baby in it, just the egg yolk.
Yeah. You have to come up to 14,
they're
15.
But you want a baby where you can see the eyes and the big
really? Look at me.
Have you tried it before?
No, never.
Well, we need to videotape that.
Oh yeah, when he gets a feather caught in his throat, that's going to be the funny part.
Run it with a beer.
Yeah, you got to have beer on hand.
You would try it also.
What?
Big.
I think
Balut.
So.
Yeah.
Huh?
I think so.
Balut.
I'm good.
Why not?
Are you gonna eat
it,
Deb?
Have you ever done it?
Huh?
Are you gonna try it?
No.
Me neither.
I also probably.
It's supposed to be good for the libido. That's what they say to get you to eat that crap.
Welcome to Dresden,
the trick on how to make the gate when you're running late.
Between 25 to 30 minutes. Salt area weather. Clear skies, temperature 3 degrees Celsius, 38 degrees Fahrenheit, wind light winds. You will notice the fastened seatbelt sign has been illuminated. Please do return your seat now at your early convenience and remain seated until we turn that sign off at the gate. Delta Airlines, our charter flight crew, thank you for choosing Delta today. It's certainly been our pleasure serving you. Flight attendants, please put the cabin per route.
Now we're landed in Seoul, Korea. Now we're catching a flight to Manila.
I know what you're looking for. You're looking for the bar, aren't you?
You know we have plenty of time.
Well, now that we know where the gate is.
smooth.
Get our connecting flight to Manila. We're off. Happy to see Ma and Pa.
Hi, this is, we're in Manila at day 2 of Dangerous Travel, and we're going to Little Italy today in the Mall of Asia.
I think we're getting kicked out. Sorry. Really?
What?
We're outside eating ice cream. You guys are in here.
Oh, but we got the best of the deal.
We got the best of the ammo.
You know, Philippines is the selfie capital of the world, right?
I believe it. When we went to Venice, the ride on one of those was like $80 for 30 minutes. Dang, there's the reason why it's wobbly. Yeah, we're going to Dad's. Oh, he's gonna hit. God, it smells good here. Touch your nose. Snugglebug.